Hello friends, today we will know about mountaineering equipments like carabiner, harness, pulley, zoomer, etc. which are used during mountain trekkings and adventure programs. So let's start. First is rope. It is of three types: static, dynamic, multipurpose. Static has 3% stretch, dynamic has 33% stretch. Static is used for rappelling and dynamic for rock climbing, and multipurpose for both rappelling and climbing. The standard length of rope is 45 meter or 100 meter and weight capacity is 1854 kg. The outer layer of the rope is called sheath. Next is rope sling. It is a part of the rope having length 6 to 12 feet. It is used for anchoring and harness preparation. Next is tape sling. It is best for preparing harness or ladder. The weight capacity of tape sling is 3000 kg. Prusik cord. It is used for making zumar, which is also called a sander. The weight capacity of prusik cord is 500 kg. Helmet. It provides safety to your head. And remember, in the mountains, always start with the helmet and end with the helmet. Mittens. Mittens are a type of gloves which are used during grappling and belaying for the safety of your hands. Climbing shoes are special type of shoes which are used during rock climbing. Harness. It is a type of belt. It is of three types: sheath harness, chest harness, and full or combined harness. Carabiners. It is of two types: plain type, which has easy and entry exit, and second is screw type, which has lock mechanism. The weight of a carabiner is from 70 to 80 grams, and the weight carrying capacity of the carabiner is 3000 kg, 1000 kg, and 800 kg, which is according to the orientation of the carabiner. Rock pitons. It is of five types: horizontal, vertical, diagonal, channel, and multipurpose. This is an example of channel type, and this is an example of multipurpose. Horizontal. Horizontal rock piton fixed in a horizontal crack, and vertical piton fixed in a vertical crack. Rock hammer. It is used for fixing the rock pitons in the rock, and it has a weight from 150 to 500 grams. Quick draw. It is also called dog one, and it is used for self-anchoring and artificial climbing. Choke nuts. When the cracks in the ropes have V-shaped, then choke nuts are used. The weight carrying capacity of the choke nuts depend on their size. SLCD, Supreme Loaded Camming Weights. Its weight capacity also depends on its size. It is used when the crack is big and hollow from inside. Figure of a descender. It has a weight of 80 gram and weight capacity 3000 kg, and it is used for rappelling. Zoomer. It is also called a sander and has a weight 180 to 250 gram and weight capacity is 3000 kg. Next is pulley. It is used for heavy weight transfer from downhill to uphill. Types. It is of two types: single pulley and double pulley. Single pulley has a weight capacity of 1500 kg and double pulley has a weight capacity of 2400 kg. Next is walking stick. It is used during walking in rocky areas. Ice axe. It is also called third leg of the climber, and it is used during ice craft. Parts. It has the following parts. This is called teeth, this is called edge, this is called strap, this is called head, this is called pick, this is called spike, this is called shaft, this is called carabiner wedge, this is called leaf, this is called hand grip, and this is called shovel. Cramp zone. It have a weight of 800 grams. Two important part of crampons are filler and tent points. This is the way how you can use crampon to put on your shoes. Next is gaiters. Gaiters are used to prevent the entry of snow in your shoes. Ice pitons. It is of three types: holder screw type, tubular, and coat hanger. Tubular has a weight capacity of 1000 kg. Coat hanger has a weight capacity of 500 kg. Ladder. There are various types of ladder which are used in mountains. For example, aluminium ladder, interior ladder. Last is rucksack. Rucksack is used for carrying mountaineering equipments. Thank you friends for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe Little Idea YouTube channel for more videos on mountains. Thank you, friends.